works it. Phillips fires a shot in the cage. Brody Phillips with a rocket from far outside, and the Red Devils take the lead 9-8. And that will do it. The Red Devils, the number 2 seed.
Let's go!
And they will take down number 3 ranked Gettysburg, the Red Devils number 9 in the country. Their fourth Centennial Conference championship under head coach Dave Webster. The Red Devils take the automatic. They'll move on to the NCAA tournament.